was shooting a 14-year-old boy to death. It happened in March near 34th and Forest Manor Avenue. IMPD initially told News 8 that it was investigating the shooting as a suicide. Today, the Marion County coroner identified the victim as Keyshawn Jones and ruled his death a homicide. IMPD then told us they arrested the 15-year-old suspect on April 27th. He is preliminary charged with reckless homicide.